No, 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 don't tell me that. Why would you call us cheap? Why would Nigerian guys call Ghanaian girls cheap?
Plus, why would you even say that in the first place?
You guys are cheap. What Ghanaian girls are cheap.
What shows you are
Because
cheap?
When I come out of my car, I meet a Ghanaian girl. Just seeing the car, they already want to meet me. They want to know me. They want to get to know me, which is wrong. If I was driving a little car like Matisse or something, nobody will answer me.
So do you mean to say that those driving Matisse and those things, they don't have girlfriends?
I don't know, but the kind of girlfriend they have are cheap girlfriends.
Hey, he was specific. Ghanaian girls are cheap.
Yeah, Ghanaian girls are cheap to me.
Sorry, they are not cheap. You men, when you see a lady for the first time, you just want to get into the woman. Nigerian guys are also cheap.
No, I disagree with you. I disagree with you.
You are saying that because you are in Nigeria.
See, if the lady
I live
cheap.
Here, excuse me, I live here, so I've lived here for a while now, and from my own perspective about girls, Nigerian girls and Ghanaian girls are very cheap, like very, very cheap, to be honest.
See, let me tell you something. If you see a cheap girl, then it means you're a cheap guy.
No. That doesn't necessarily mean you're a cheap guy.
It goes hand in hand.
It's agreement. We both agree to.
So are you telling me if I'm rich because I meet a girl, she's automatically rich too? Doesn't go that way.
Just because a girl is poor doesn't mean she's cheap.
But she's cheap. She's cheap because she opens her leg just because of my fine car. She opens her leg because of my fine car.
That's why I wasn't saying you are cheap, because if you earn cheap, then you wouldn't have gone in for a cheap girl.
That means if Ghanaian girls are cheap, obviously Nigerian girls are cheaper.
You guys are just trying to say this to favor you, but we all know the truth. Nigerian guys are expensive, so Nigerian guys go for expensive ladies. But when Ghana girls see you, just because you have that shape and all, when you see a fine car, you just want to get in, you just want to flow.
That makes
you cheap, to be honest. That makes you cheap.
Easy. We are cheap. Yes, you